New set photos and videos show Hailee Steinfeld doing some of her own stunts on the set of Hawkeye. Welcome to Screen Rant News, I'm Ben Skipper. Photos and videos have been leaking non-stop from the set of the Disney Plus show. And now we have a look at Hailee Steinfeld's Kate Bishop in the middle of an action scene wearing her comics-accurate costume.
So much purple!
Steinfeld can be seen hanging by wires from the side of a building before dropping into an awning of string lights and landing on the sidewalk below. Steinfeld seems to look a bit worse for wear in the photos, but there's no sign of who she might be fighting in the scene. It could be Fawfrey's clown, Tony Dalton's swordsman, Alequa Cox's Echo, or possibly even Florence Pugh's Black Widow character, Yelena Belova, who we recently learned was appearing in the series. Whoever it is, it seems like Kate Bishop has quite a fight on her hands. Hawkeye is set to release in late 2021, but until then, for more updates and all your latest news on TV and movies, make sure to check out Screen Rant. I'm Ben Skipper, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time, True Believers.